Not like it's a very important day in my life, but it is. Is it now, Suds?
Yay!
It's the day of the UN screening of No Offense. This is the vibe right now. I bought this sari for myself when I did not know about this event at all, and then I'm wearing it. What do you guys think? Did I do a good job at... Suds, do you think I did a good job at wearing the sari? Let's go. Alright, future Prajakta, just cue any Karan Johar bit here because I just took the first step in the United Nations.
So this is United Nations.
We're going to the basement.
This is where the real peacemaking happens.
This is where the peacemaking happens.
Right, everybody, I'm just gonna cut into this conversation. This is Sukhdeep, but you guys will know him as Elfresh the Lion.
Hello.
Fun fact, when I was in London, when we came for the creator camp, and I had absolutely no idea what my Creators for Change project should be, he actually helped me so much with it because he writes. He writes a lot, he's been writing for so long, and he writes so beautifully, so you should totally check his content out. So this is Brendan. Right? Brendan, you want to say hi to my camera?
Hey, hello.
Can you want to tell us how much Hindi you can speak?
Namaste, aap kaise hain? Main Brendan hoon.
Hey. Oh my gosh, are you serious?
Better place when we listen, share, and build community through our stories.
Does anybody have a question?
Okay, and we just finished all the interviews and the event at the United Nations, and it has been crazy. I want you to meet the rest of the creators. Hey, so this is Max.
Prajakta, people, no offense, but she's the best. She did a really great job here. Yay! On the panel. His people project, were asking so many questions.
His project was so much fun. Then we have Elfresh the Lion. You guys met him a while ago. And then we have Maha. I don't think you guys met Maha.
Oh, hi guys!
She's one of the funniest women I know.
Oh my god, you are the funniest.
She's true, that's after me.
Of course, yes.
Of course, like, obviously.
I mean, you don't see that.
Her project was so nice.
Oh,
I'm gonna put links to all their projects in the description.
So
you should check it out.
Oh my god. By the way, guys, she was amazing in the panel. And
all,
like,
of us
so
were.
Funny.
So now Brendan, who works at the UN, is actually taking us to the General Assembly Room. So this is basically the room where the UN is conducted. Where all the meetings are happening. We're going there, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. So this statue is from Nagasaki, and if you see at the back, you can really see how the radiation just sort of got into the stone. That's how crazy it was. And then there's these things from the mass destruction that happened, like, it just melted glass. I have no idea what these things are, but all these things So this is what was left of a uniform worn by teenagers because of the atomic bomb explosion that happened. Oh my god. Roz hate comments pad pad ke na gende ki chamri ho gayi hai.
Prajita, you don't get that much hate. You actually don't.
Phir bhi ho gayi hai. Good morning everybody. It is the next morning. Yesterday event ke baad hum मैं barefoot चल के जब होटल तक आई क्योंकि my heels were hurting तब मुझे वो बहुत लगा था. मैंने कहा हाँ क्या ही है, मतलब कोई दिक्कत नहीं होगी. बट आने के बाद काफ़ी मतलब बैंड वगैरह बजी जब मेरे घुटनों में वगैरह दर्द हो गया. the cold is mad यार, especially for a Mumbai girl जिसको मतलब 20 डिग्री में भी ओह शॉल निकालो हो जाता है. काफ़ी मतलब बैंड बजी कल. उसके बाद वी वेंट आउट फॉर लंच विद एवरीवन. आई ट्राइड ब्लॉगिंग दैट लेकिन वो बहुत अंधेरा था उस रेस्टोरेंट में, सो देन आई कुडंट ब्लॉग. उसके बाद वी गॉट बैक टू द रूम एंड आई पास्ड आउट. आई लॉस्ट मिजरेबली इन दिस फाइट विथ जेट लैग एंड नाउ आई वोकन अप टू अ वेरी वेरी पिस्ड सुदीप. He wanted us to like go out and have fun like any normal tourist, but I instead got in my PJs and passed out. But yeah, that was the UN. It's crazy what happened and how it happened and how suddenly everything happened. मतलब एक दिन बस ऐसे normally बैठे हैं और I get a call from YouTube saying, hey, you know what? Casually, you're gonna be at the UN and I was like, oh okay. And then it actually happened. बहुत अजीब वाली feeling है यार. मतलब it's still not catching up where I don't know. I am happy, I am very very proud, but like it still not hit me. Any minute now it's going to hit me and I'm going to flip. But I just wanted to say thank you. Oh sorry. I just wanted to say thank you for supporting, no offense, for supporting Shameless when we first started off with speaking socially on the channel. And I'm very very grateful for your love and support overall. I don't have words. I'm gonna go now. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget, I come up with new videos every Tuesday, every Thursday, every Saturday. I'm gonna see you guys again on Thursday. Until we meet, love, love.